Hi, my name is Roger Ahuja, and I'm going to take a moment and show you how to reset your Windows Firewall back to factory settings. So I'm just going to go down here and do a search for Windows Firewall. And when I find that, I just click up here on Restore Defaults. I hit Restore Defaults. This is going to get rid of all the settings that you may have configured. And I say yes, and that's it.